static build-up on the antenna system, for HF antenna system. You can hear it's jumping the actual switch. I'm sorry for the shaking. This is within seconds. You can hear it tick. So I've just got a straw. I put a piece of copper wire on the tip and where the PL259 goes in. I just took my radios and everything offline so nothing is on the actual antenna system at the moment. As I bring it closer, it jumps the gap. Don't put your fingers there.